Okay, it's pretty decent right here. It's an old fire road or something, I guess. Heading towards mile 146. There's off to the side. Pretty nice view. Trees are in the way for the most part. This decent trail right here. Of course, anytime you're going down, you had to go up to get here. So, there's always that to think about. Here we go. Okay, you guys ready for this? Pretty sweet view, considering. Assume that that's the next mountain I'm gonna have to go over or around, one of the two. Thought I'd share this with you. Here we go. Lunchtime. Nice little stream, creek, whatever it is. Sit on the bridge. Had a little spam and some crackers. Pretty good. Well, I guess we're gonna run the power line through here, or the gas line, or they've already done gas line, and sure screws up the landscape. As far as you can see that clearing. Crazy. I think that may be the trail right down there, but I'm not sure. Here's another good looking view. This is coming up on mile 156. Sweet one. I mean, super, super view. I wouldn't want to walk off the end of that, but there you go. No sun this morning. Cloudy, cool, in 40s. Nope. Wind's up a little bit. Can't tell it. Just kind of depends on where you're at. Nice, quiet, green forest. Heading to 27. Yep. Here's some more, I guess. I assume it's hogs. So, I mean, those different they can say, but whatever it is, they like this section of the trail. Goes all the way back as far as you can see. Both sides. Thank you. And this is the way you'd wish the trail was most of the time. But it's not. I've done a little extra work here because of next to this arcing trailhead. But it's pretty nice. The creek. I think that's the middle fork of something.